because we're doing what we call quiet time. We're sitting in what was once the waiting area. So we're sitting there on the couch and we're hearing lots of stuff happening upstairs. So I decided to bring my camera here and click it on night vision. We're gonna go back to doing just what we were doing, see if we can't capture some of those sounds and see what else happens on the camera. So that's what I'm doing. All right, bye. Well, I about missed that first step.
right here.
You know, see where I'm sitting at?
You saw that, it's like
This. I saw something that was about this tall come out of this room. And literally, these was not there for a split second. That's what I want to see if I got a camera.
Well, we're fixing to check them out. Find out for sure. But we know they're here. I mean, you know, they're doing their thing. That's what we want them to do. We don't want to interrupt them from their routines. All right, now it's time for the blindfold challenge. During this blindfold challenge, I'm going to put this blindfold on, and I'm going to use the Necrophonic app, and I'm going to ask questions with this blindfold on, with all the lights out. Hound's going to be in another section, but he's just there to stand by in case I need him. So let me get this done here. I really have no idea how dirty this thing is. It's been in the bottom of the bag. I'm glad too, because I forgot the one I was going to use. Alright. Is there anyone in this room with me? I hurt my rib. I think I broke one of my ribs. Can somebody come and check on me, please? I need the doctor. Can somebody help me? Can a nurse come and check on me? Is the doctor coming? Rib right here, and I don't know what's wrong with it. Feeling weird right here now. Somebody gonna help me? Is the doctor in today? Yeah. feel, but I feel like there's somebody in here with me. Hey, Hound, can you hear me? You all right? I feel like there's somebody right here with me. Have you seen anything? Dr. Trivette in? Do I need to make an appointment? Daryl, it's head Daryl. Can you make me an appointment so I can come back and see Dr. Trivette about my hurt rib? Philip, are you in here with me? Can I make an appointment for June the 28th? you're here with me, can you make this EMF meter light up? Was that you? Where'd that come from?
Downstairs, I think.
It was pretty loud, I heard it. You can come turn the light on now. That was really weird, man. I kept hearing something like right here beside me. Oh, that was a crazy experience because without sight, let me turn this on. Without sight, your other senses pick up. And I was hearing things over here. Look at the EMF meter. Is the doctor here with me now?
Is the doctor here with me? It's weird because I was filming in that room that I was sitting in.
Look.
And I kept panning the camera to this doorway. And I kept seeing the gold colored orb would like go in here.
Yeah.
And then it would come out. And I saw several like two or three orbs go right by me. It looked like they come right in here.
Yeah, I felt like I heard something over here. And I heard something over here, and I felt like there was something right here. Like, it was, were you in here taking care of me? Were you in here taking care of me? Is it lighting up? I can't really tell. Were you in here taking good care of me? Were you in here taking really good care of me? I feel a lot better. Thank you very much. Keep your voices down there. So anyway, this is going to conclude my blindfold challenge. I have no idea what transpired at the camera call. I couldn't see nothing. The light was out. So we're going to probably wrap it up. It's about what time now?
But I have no idea. 1:58.
Yeah, so by the time we get home, it'll be about, we get picked up, it'll be about 3 in the morning. So, it's been an interesting night. We've been here for quite a while. We haven't never stayed here. We were going to stay till early in the morning, but I'm just really tired. And I'm hungry and I'm ready to go home. So, I appreciate all you watching the video. Those who subscribe to Wolf and Hound Haunted Abandoned Exploration. I said this was going to be a different thing tonight. We were going to go a different direction. We were just going to see what we could pick up with audio and with our cameras. And, so yeah, it's been a really interesting night. It's always my pleasure to come here. I really like this place. I really like the spirits that stay here. I think they like, you like me too? Do you like me too? Because I sure like you guys a whole lot.
As soon as you said that, I heard a female voice clear as day at the end of this hall to her say, yeah.
Oh, that's my girlfriend.
That's Becca.
Becca, she says sweet.
Becca.
So anyway, we're going to conclude this investigation tonight. Head home. I'd just like to tell all of you, remember to be good to one another. Life is so short and so fragile. And one person's feelings when one person's having a problem and you're being hard on that person, you have no idea what that individual's going through. Hound says that,
and it's all coming from back here in the red room.
Hound's saying that he's hearing what sounds like two voices, one a female, and he said it sounds
multiple
voices, and it sounds like they're talking about me. So anyway, I guess I'm famous here. But like I said, try not to be mean to people. You don't know what they're going through. You don't know what battles they're trying to fight. And so my advice would be to love one another and to treat each other with kindness and respect. And you'll go far in this world, life with respect. Respect gets you a lot of things. And also remember, you guessed it. Keep it creepy. I love you guys. Make sure you smash that like button. We need those like buttons smashed. We need those viewing hours. So make sure you do that. And just heard a loud bang. I don't know if I caught it on audio. I hope I did.
The weird thing was, he come from Paul's Tootsie Roll room.
Yeah, that's where I heard about drove my camera. So I'm gonna take a little stroll because there's obviously something going on down at the end of the hall. Here, I'll you take this, will you? So yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna do a quick walk through of this house real quick because I heard something going on. So I'm gonna find out what. Creepy, creepy Santa.
You look like a coward. And that's just a simple fact. Bullies are nothing but cowards.
Good night, Becca. I'll see you when I come back next time, okay? I love you guys. Thank you for having us.
Bye.
And that's it for me, too. Good night. Can you come over here again? Can you come over here? There you are. I see you. Are you Majesty? Is this who you are, right? Thank you for coming over here.
Can you knock the ball off again for us?
It wouldn't take much effort to knock that ball off. It's just barely sitting on there.
I really do like how you rolled it to me.
Yeah, that was cool.
Can you do it again? Can you make that bang noise again?
Majesty, if you like your toy, can you make that EMF meter light up over there? Because I didn't really know what to get you this time, so I figured you might like a puppy dog with pink ears.
I just saw you, Majesty.
Me too. I just saw you again. Can you come close to me, Majesty? Can you come? Can you hold my hand? Can you come to my hand? Can you come hold my hand? I think you're really, really pretty.
Anyways, Majesty, any energy you need to knock that ball off, you can get right from the lightning storm.
Can you? Can you light these EMF meters up that I have sitting here in front of me? These little crazy looking things with the green light. Can you make them go off for me, or the one on the stairs? We put the one on the stair for you, Majesty, so you could make it light up. Can you come over here close to me again? I want to see how pretty you are again. If you're down here with us, can you make a noise? We promise it won't scare us. And you don't have to be shy from us. We've come here to see you. Because we believe you. We believe in you. We believe that you're still here with us. Can you whistle?
Good job, Majesty.
I saw the EMF on the stair light up.
Can you light the EMF on the stair up again? There you go. Good job. Good. That is so good. You are such a smart girl. Yes, you are.
Can you knock the ball off now? Majesty, was that you?
Is that you, Majesty? Can you speak up a little louder? I'm gonna cut this off.